What is going on with you? You have to let it go, Ben. You can't keep living like this.
Hi, my name is Blaga Ditro and I'm a cinematographer based in New York. I get to read various scripts, and when Joshua sent me his, I fell in love with the honesty and empathy throughout, and I immediately began imagining the story and emotions being awakened. We all have our passion and know the price and sacrifice needed to be good in what we love doing. We both agreed on what the movie should look like, but with soft, natural lighting, desaturated tones, and low contrasts to reflect the fragile balance between a rough competitive reality combined with a love for sports and finding someone to share your dreams with.
Hello, my name is Joshua Atta. I'm the writer and director of this film. The film follows Ben trying to achieve his dreams of becoming an Olympic swimmer. Really isolated, he's very alone, and he wants to confide in someone. So when he meets Jessica on a blind date, that's really what changed his life. And it's down to actually how far would you go to achieve your dreams. So that's the whole basis of the film.
Hello, my name is Harry. I'm 19 years old and I've just been asked what I think of myself, and honestly I think I'm fucking beautiful.
21 and sounds stupid, I know it does, but I want to be a swimmer. Yeah.
She's already my third. Yeah. Are you Charlotte?
Are you for real?
I felt like it was all my fault. He would find a way of making it look like I did something wrong. Walking out on him was the hardest thing I ever had to do.
What, you said you keep it as friends?
You're a dick.
With benefits, obviously.
In terms of budget, the figures on your screen, £54,000 is what we need at a minimum to cover the cost of the film. That's pre-production, production and post-production. There's a lot going on in the world, all this craziness. I think we all need something to believe in again. And I think Ben is kind of that representation of that endless hope that we all wish we had. Somewhere deep down we do.